All right, welcome to part 30. Yes, we were going to do a job for Kira Metz, but I've changed my mind. We're now going to do some side quests, basically. In The Witcher, there's a lot of side quests, a lot of side missions that are very interesting, very nice. So I think once in a while I'm going to do an extra long special episode. So be prepared for an extra long special episode this time, this video. If you're not in for a big video, it's cool. You can watch 20 minutes, go away, come back to it. YouTube saves where you left off usually. It doesn't always work, but usually it works. And it's like, oh, you watched 20 minutes of this video, we'll start where you left off. And you can watch it in bits. I like to, normally have like 20 minutes to half an hour, because that's normally what, you know, the time that people want to invest in a segment. But I feel in the side missions and stuff, I really need to cover more in like one session. Oh, the Pella wants to give us another quest. Everyone's giving us quests.
Ask a service of the Witcher, the Pella must. A witcherly service, that's to say.
Uh-huh.
What do you need? Tell me.
A man who fears no evil, the Pella needs. Forefathers' Eve is nigh. We've rites to conduct. Wandering souls to emerge. Damned souls, too. We've the circle to protect from these wretches.
Sounds like, wandering souls to emerge. Damned souls, too.
Seems like you could use a witcher. So yeah, I'll help.
You'd not refuse. The Pella knew. The time's come to gather the folk. Across the lake we must journey. To Fyke Isle. There in the circle of stones we shall meet.
Fair enough.
The sooner we resolve this, the better. Best do it tonight, at midnight.
Tonight? At midnight? But it's midnight right now. I can't get there in time. Let's just check out that. Where is it? Forefather's Eve. So if I don't go tonight, am I in trouble? That's what I want to know. Meet the Pella at the Stone Circle on Fyke Island at midnight. So it doesn't have to be tonight, I don't think. If it does, well, I'm going to be most upset, but because it's already midnight. How can I meet him at midnight when it's already midnight? Right, so the plan is with this episode is we're going to go through and have a look at all these undiscovered locations and mysteries and such, and see what fun we have to be had. Bandit camps, so many bandit camps and stuff. First thing we need to do is repair our gear. So we'll go to mid-cops. Because we badly need to repair our stuff. At least I remember. Damaged, yeah. At least our Witcher stuff is damaged. So first things first, we need to repair our stuff. I was gonna live stream this, but I tried and it was just dropping frames every now and again. And I feel like it can't stream in the quality consistently that I want. So I may have to give up. The idea, even though I've got like a really fast bandwidth and stuff, for whatever reason the streaming service can't handle it. It's my connection is fine, but for some reason they just can't handle it. Was there a blacksmith here? Let's wait until dawn, see if there's. I can't remember if there was a blacksmith here living in these parts. If not, we'll have to go somewhere else. As I need to fix... There he is. Fix my stuff.
You ain't safe unless you got a Gabrielle. The auto-crank one-handed Gabrielle ensures you get the first shot and the last word.
Okay.
Let me have a look at your stock.
Show me what you got. Right, so we need to repair our stuff because we really... We really did a number on some of our gear. Okay, everything's nicely repaired now.
Let me have a look at your stock.
Does he have any repair kits? He does. He's journeymans and amateurs. Can I even use that? Rusty hammerhead. Of course, he's an armorer, not a weaponsmith, so... I don't think he'll have anything for weapons. He's got a lot of diagrams. That's a glyph of Quinn. I don't have a huge amount of money for some strange reason. I'm gonna grab those. And repair our... We've repaired all our armor and such. So... Do we got anything to sell? That's the thing. Got some knight's gauntlets that aren't much crack. Get rid of those. Yeah, we got a lot of armor stuff, but not many weapon stuff, which is a shame. But at least we can dump off some of the junk. We've accumulated so much junk. Get rid of small blackjack. It's good to have some backups. Gonna keep 2 brigade swords maybe as backups. And of course I'm gonna keep like 1 witcher sword, that's 1 silver sword. 64, 78. These are all what the hell? I thought I repaired everything. No items to repair. So why are they damaged? I'm confused. Confused, why do I have broken stuff? Can he only don't tell me, oh yeah, of course, he's an armorer, so he can't fix.
So long.
Yeah. I don't think he can fix, oh yeah, he fixed my swords. So, why can't I fix these? I'm confused. I'm very confused now. I told him to fix it. I suppose he only fixes your gear when you tell him that. I'm confused.
You ain't safe unless you got a Gabrielle.
Yeah,
the auto
crank
one-handed.
Shut up.
Let me have a look at your
stuff. Why can't you repair my stuff in my inventory? Tell me. No items to repair. It got me.
So long.
Too long. Let's go elsewhere. Grindstone armor's table. Yeah, so he's an armorer, so maybe I'll have better luck if I can find a weaponsmith. Well, the old armorers are coming. This is a generic blacksmith, so let's go see him in Blackborough. Maybe I can get more luck there. Because I need to fix all my swords, I really do. If we're going to go for a long sesh, we really need to make sure all our gear is in proper working order. First travel to Blackborough. Or Blackborough. Witches like sorcerers are infertile. Oh, I didn't know that. I knew witches were, but. Sorceresses, eh?
Come on, Jens, door quick! Fastest thoughts! What is.
Yeah?
Yeah?
I'll take a look, maybe pick something.
Okay, this guy's got some weapon repair kits. That's what I'm talking about right there. Master item. Sweet. So I'll grab those and we'll grab those. Sweet. Excellent. What can we sell? Bolt with bait. Guess we'll sell that. But yeah, can we get our stuff repaired, please? No, we can't. So there must be something about these items that only require a repair kit, or you can only get repaired the stuff you have equipped.
I'll take a look.
I don't remember maybe that being something. I don't remember that being a thing. Maybe I'm just derping out here. So I'm gonna sell one of these because we only need one backup, and then I'm gonna.
So long.
I'm just gonna try experiment.
Yeah.
No.
So long.
Give me my inventory, thank you. I'm gonna try. These are fine, but this one's broken. So I'm gonna equip it and see if we can repair it. Because I need a good. This is a good sword, so. I wanna have a good sword on backup. This is not bad either. This is broken as well, these boots. So maybe if I have them equipped, he will repair them? I don't know.
Yeah?
It's so weird. You used to just repair whatever's in your backpack as well, if you wanted. Or maybe I was dreaming about that part. No items to repair. Okay, I give up. I guess there's some items you can't repair.
So long.
Because they're like too damn good. So, we shall rely on kits then. Oh. That's weird. Now the I'm really confused now. I equip it and the -7 damage disappears. It disappeared. You all saw the -7 damage. And now it's magically on. That is very curious, isn't it, guys? And the boots. I was wearing Temerian boots, wasn't I? Yeah, I was wearing Temerian boots. So, if I just... And now they're -2. I equip them. Oh, right, is this... I don't get it. I don't get it at all. It must be like some kind of bonus thing. Yeah, -5 now. -1. I don't... If you understand what's going on, do let me know, because I'm freaking clueless. As to why stuff changes stats. Based on whether I'm wearing them or not. And why I can't repair stuff that's got damage. It's got damage, I can't repair it. I can with a weapon kit, I imagine. But I don't wanna... I don't want to waste them just yet. I have a lot of runes. I should sell some of these crap runes.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I'll take a look. Maybe pick something.
Take a look. So we'll get rid of... He's got some more repair kits. Yeah. Let's get some more of these. Hell yeah. Alright, well, let's decide what we're not going to use. Chance to stagger. Chance to freeze. Attack power. Not sure. They all seem pretty good. But we haven't socketed anything. Farewell.
So long.
Well, maybe we should socket something. Though we don't have that much socketable stuff. We've got some boots which we can socket. Like, attack power, 2% attack power is not bad, 5% is even better. Adrenaline points, chance to stun, chance to freeze, chance to stun would be nice. That's weapon only, of course. It doesn't really specify though. Or is it like rune stuns are just for weapons? Add highlights there when you mouse over, it highlights what items you can use it on. Okay, sign intensity. I want chance to stun, but we can't have that. Chance to stagger, sign intent, chance to freeze. Pretty cool. Anyway, enough of that. Enough of that. Let's just use that and enhance our stuff. And let's be on our merry way, shall we? Let's look at what's nearby, first of all. Okay. Guarded treasure. It might be too high a level, though. That's always a problem. Let's check it out, though. That's damn intriguing. It might be that we get overwhelmed, but it's worth a shot.
Hey there.
Oh, yeah. Okay, there we go.
Run, Roach.
So we need to go like pretty much straight ahead, cut across.
Take it easy.
Let's see what we're dealing with down here. Oh, we've been here before. We have been here before. I think we raided this one before, didn't we? Yeah. That's why it's great. But we didn't loot this guy. Yeah, we didn't loot this guy. Can't believe we missed a guy. We got a hag over there. Is it too late to equip my oil? Where's my oil? There it is.
Round up in the water hag.
For some reason he wouldn't take his swallow though. I blocked that. Come on, block. There we go, I'll block. I'm block again. Just sort of testing out my block there.
damn it.
Not very good. You're only level 6s, but if you're not careful, they'll take a chunk out of you. But yeah, for some reason my block isn't very good. I don't know if anything I can do about that. That's not good at all. It's better to roll out of the way or sidestep, pretty much. Okay. Yeah, we're done here. So I had missed something, so that was good. What's this? Favor for a friend. Find the ingredients from the missing transport. Okay. We're not gonna do that just yet. We have a lot of question marks to look at on this extra long episode where we check out the cool stuff around. Like, what's this?
Slow now. Whoa.
Treasure. Yep. Oh, it's a quest item. Sunken treasure. Read the letter you found. Yeah. Mulk, I know we don't smuggle no more, and you've set aside plenty of coin and ain't interested in the risk. I just want to enjoy time with your wife and kiddies. Okay, but I gotta ask you a favor. We gotta move on. More load, and it's the last, I promise. It's a simple job, a couple of chests. Risks are minimal, and the reward is substantial. Please do it. If not for the gold, then for the old time's sake. Okay, Bert. So, we can presume that guy was the poor fella that didn't manage to fulfill his mission. Okay, let's find what we need. Oh, there's bad guys. Of course there's bad guys. What kind of bad guys are we dealing with? Drowners. Level 10s. Okay, so we got drowner level 10. Let's just make sure. Our sword's still oiled, so I don't think we can do it again. Oh, you can. Okay. Now let's get the old, let's get the old Quen going for this one. I'm not sure how we're supposed to fight underwater. I guess we can't. I guess we gotta try and get them to come back in. Come back to the shallows, lads. Follow me. They're not following me. They don't give a stuff. Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to take a few hits then. Whoa. Get stuffed. Right before the breath as well. Oh well, mission accomplished. Got some nice stuff there. It's a shame they don't follow you. What to give them what for? Give them the old 1-2. Yeah. I'll leave them. It's easy enough just to bypass them anyway. So yeah, a couple of these question marks are just treasure, it seems. I was expecting some interesting side quests, but let's keep rattling through them and hopefully we can find something a little more substantial than just like treasure. Oh. Pirates. Ooh, cool. Pirates. Not very nice pirates. Okay. Let's get off the horse and let's do some fighting.
Right, me lovers, to work! As a punch,
Of course, I've got the wrong friggin'. What the hell? I was blocking there. Again, the block failed utterly. Thank you, a bit of coin. Oh, right in half. Okay, lost his arm.
Kill him, strip him, then dump him in a ditch.
I think if your companion... Oh god, there's one left.
Piss off, or you still got legs. And bollocks.
I don't think you'd be talking smack if your entire band got destroyed like that. Area liberated and the populace has returned. We've done our good deed for the day. But yeah, I think if your mates were picked off like that, you wouldn't be talking smack. I think you'd be like trying to trick the guy or try to talk your way out of it. Ooh, herbalist, hey.
What?
Well, what you offering, my
got
good
anything
man?
Interesting.
Not bad. Grave hag decoction. Each foe slain accelerates vitality generation. Yeah, not bad. Some good stuff here. I can also sell a lot of my crap. Don't figure out some stuff I don't need. Because I've got a lot of crafting stuff as well. Yeah, sell some junk. Gonna leave it for now.
Farewell.
I can mess around with potions another time. I've already taken up far too much time with the shopping at the start. So it is nice to do a bit of shopping now and again so you can see what I'm up to. So yeah, that's another one. We've liberated that area. Let's see what's going on down there. All this stuff seems to be about level 10. So of course this one's going to be much higher level. Level 4, okay, that's not bad. I'm still going to put some...
Whoa.
Put some stuff on my blade. Some oil. Let's get some fresh stuff. Let's deal with these damn drowners. I missed. How did I miss? What's his fear level? It's off the charts. Let's go. More smugglers' notes. Haven't we done this before? Read the letter. Eh? This is like exact same copy of the quest we just did. Okay. I've already read that. Sodden note, okay. Dear Vessi, you couldn't afford to pay for ourselves and Patrick, so I sent a young lad to you. He knows you're rough, I know things are rough your way and that you three tykes of your own. Please take care of Patrick like your own son. We'll come for him soon as the war's over. 1,000 thanks. P.S. Patrick's got a sack of gold coins in his bag, enough to pay his guide what we agreed on. You shouldn't have to add anything of your own. Patrick's afraid of the dark. If you can, leave a candle burning by his bed. Oh, that's very sad. So it's not exactly the same. Oh, man. Or that's not even the letter. Which letter do we want? Is it this one? So it is more smugglish stuff. Ah. There's a sad letter as well, but some other sad thing going on. Right. Do a quick meditation, going for another swim. Hopefully we're not gonna, I guess I shouldn't do stuff by the ocean or by the, is that a lake or an ocean? By the ocean, I think, or whatever. I shouldn't do stuff by there if I don't want to go for a swim. Let's see what kind of nasties down below in here. Oh, lots of nasties, lots and lots of nasties. Damn, that's a lot of nasties. A lot of drowners. Ah. Seems to be a chest over there. Witch's senses don't tell me anything. Let's try to get up top, maybe we can get in that way. Don't see any treasure in this part. Seems like a dead end. Oh no, it's not. No, nothing in the ship. Oh, frick. It's all centered at this part. Hello, fishy. Oh, we found it. Hey. Costly mistake. Oh my god, we'll get to the surface, man. Oh my, get to the surface, and he's like, I'll just pause here for a second so I can get hit. It's so bizarre, I wonder why it does that. You like swim to the surface, you're holding the button down, and he just stops before he gets to the surface for no reason.
Giddy up.
How bizarre. I don't like it when he does that, it kind of scares me. Let's check out what's going on here. It's probably just bandits or something. But
let's go.
Hopefully it'll be something interesting. But yeah, basically I'm going to go through a lot of these question marks. Simply because it might be something cool.
Like,
but mostly it's just stupid Lanky, bandits. Cool. Renegades. Okay, so not your traditional bandits, but renegades. Why would you switch sides at the last minute, you fool? I switched his side at the last minute so I couldn't hit. Whoa. Now I'm stuck on stuff. Geralt's a bit confused with all these people.
He can't take this.
You watch me. Oh god, that guy's got arrows. I'm gonna get off. Hello, renegade leader. How you doing, man? Ah.
Bid life farewell. He can't take this.
Smash up your shield. It looks like we're freeing the barber this time. Let's just loot all the lovely loot. Very nice. Oh yeah. See, it's highly profitable doing this, and it makes sure we're equipped for the next mission, so you have to do them. But I just don't want to do, like, the first map, I didn't do them on camera. I didn't record it. And then there was some okay quests, you know, there's some pretty good side quests, so I thought I would do it this time. And then if you guys didn't want to watch it, I'll just warn you. And then if you want to skip it, you can. You'd be like, I don't want to watch side missions. You can totally skip it to the next episode on the playlist. I do everything by playlists. I don't do annotations anymore because they're annoying. Playlists are so much better. You just get on the playlist and off you go. And it should be adding episodes to the playlist automatically as well, which is great. Because adding them manually was a lot of work. Just like it's a lot of work to move things to a new channel. Then it's never made easy. Very laborious. It's not really hard, it's just laborious. Very, very monotonous. Oh. You are free, sir. Good barber. And he just stands there. Ah, now we can talk to him.
Thank you, master. He saved my life. You ever come through Claywich, you give us a holler. Shave ye and shear ye for free.
Thanks a lot, man. It's a free shit and a shave, eh? So many riches around these camps. You're rich in no time. Hey, a clue. Bandit's note. Let's see what that's about. Nilf bastards must have coin coming out of their arses. They buy every peasant they capture. No matter if he's lane crossing, never haggle, neither. Not really that useful. Oh, achieve bookworm. Just got achieve for reading stuff and I'm not even reading it.
Whoa!
I'm kind of skimming them because most of them are just like, we got some stuff. These guys are like this. I'll say, well, I already know that.
Faster.
It's faster, just ram your head into the cake. Right, on to the next one. Oh, lovely,
go,
you.
Go.
level are you
Not
guys?
Not so fast, Roach.
Sevens, okay.
Strip him, then dump him in a ditch.
Pirates.
Instead of flapping your gob, fight! Ah. Oh, gods! Oh, you're mad!
Just out of reach. So many pirates.
Tell if you love the gods.
Ah, oh, missed him. Son of a bitch.
Die. Right, men lovers, to work. Don't be afeard.
Too many pirates.
Tell if you love the gods.
Got him. Whew. Want some more, dude? Incoming! Getting a bit surrounded. Sometimes it's good to ride off a bit. Take some potions. Oh, too many ranged. Let's get that range, dude. Keeps taking lumps out of us. What the hell? Oh god, we got stuck. Get off, abort, abort. Too many pirates. We need that. We need to try and separate them somehow. Okay. Good dodge, sir. Good dodge. Dodged again. These are good at... They're really good at dodging attacks. Need some Quinn. Yep, too many pirates. Too many. Can't believe I rode into that stupid place. That's so dumb. Okay, let's holler up for a while. Let's get out of combat. Get our health back and finish them off. Yeah, that was a lot of pirates.
Try me. Kill him, strip him, dump him in a ditch.
Yeah. Oh, come on.
I forgot to draw my sword for some reason. Oh, come on, I was blocking that. Again, the block is useless. Come on, I was blocking. Cheap. I just need to, like, dodge a lot. Lots of this. Lots of this.
Fucking bastard!
Yeah, that seems to work much better. Because with the dodge, with the block, it has to be like timed perfectly.
Gonna kill you.
Oh, you know? I don't think so.
You'll never learn.
So much loot. I'm overburdened. I have so much loot now. Wow.
Lovers to work.
many pirates are you?
Hero, eh?
Too many, that's what. Or too many pirates. Still one left down here. I think that's all of them. Right, so we're over encumbered. Shall we? I'm gonna go do a bit of shopping and mid cups, I reckon. And then come back for the rest. But yeah, I wasn't expecting that much stuff. Wow. It's good pickings around here. Actually, that doesn't have a salesman, but Blackbird does. I'm right next to one, aren't I? I'm right next to it's like you must find a signpost. Is this not the one? I'm standing right next to one. Are you interfering with it, Roach? Are you interfering with the sign?
Come on.
Right. I'm right next to the sign. Can I please fast travel? How bizarre was that? It didn't work just because my horse was slightly in the way. Oh god. I'm gonna cut while I sell some stuff. Okay, I'm now fighting with Morgrim, because why wouldn't I be? Yeah, it was damaged before, in all fairness. But now I'm fighting with Morgrim, because Morgrim is awesome! And we're gonna add some chance to stun. We're gonna add... I have like a really nice crater glyph. Slap that on. I want freeze as well. I wish I had a greater one, but I don't. So there you go. Everything's fixed. I've got a reasonable amount of money now. I have my backups here, but I don't know. I think I should sell the Novigrad sword, maybe. It's a magic item. I just worry I'm keeping too many backups, you know. But that'll do for now. Yeah, that'll do for now. So let's go back. Let's find the same post.
Never you worry. They'll get what's coming to them.
But yeah, I had such a good sword in my bag, and for some reason I forgot to repair it. That sounds about right for me. I am such a Coast of the Wrecks. So absent-minded when it comes to things like that. But I have a lot of kits now. I didn't have a lot of kits before. So I was kind of... I had no way of repairing my stuff. Which didn't help. So there was no way I could fix it. But yeah, this has got to be one of the largest hauls ever. Not only have I killed a bunch of pirates, like innumerable amounts of pirates, with each with their own piles of loot, but I think they've got treasure somewhere as well. glowing piles of treasure at night. And there's also another lovely note. Pirate's notes. Let's read the pirate's notes. It's funny because... I don't know. I wonder if they have anything worth writing about. It's part of a quest. It says quest. Yesterday we found a silver basin and a ruby brooch on the bottoms. On the bottom, rather. Means Queen Zulika's treasure really is somewhere. Okay, so this is a good thing to read. Maybe in the hold of a wrecked ship off the west coast, but we can't check them at the moment. The waves are too high. We'll have to wait till the seas are calm. Sweet. So does that mean we can swim out and get it for ourselves? I think it does. I'm not sure I want to swim out there at nighttime though. It's a little bit too spooky for me. There's something spooky about going swimming in the middle of the night. Far too spooky. So I'm going to wait until morning. And then we'll go for another swim. This is a very swimmy episode. This is a very swimmy episode indeed. But the good news is we got a lot of repair kits now, so I shouldn't need to see a blacksmith for a while. And I'm going the wrong way. I need to go this way. Uh-oh, we got a specter up ahead, so we need to get some specter oil. Get the good old specter oil on. And pretty much just use Quen. Yeah, she's guarding the treasure. Actually, what are we supposed to use for this chick? She's a Spectre. Quen and Odin, yeah. We could just use Odin on her. Level 15. Come on, man. Just disappearing and reappearing. She's spawning friends. Summon friends. Oh. Wait. Yeah, I'm not one to run away from a fight, but screw that crazy five levels higher than me enemy. Nah, I can't do it yet. Not yet, but soon, hopefully. Okay, so the item we're looking for is just there. But first I need to, No, so much though. Nope. Geralt, get. He wouldn't jump. He's just like, nah, I'm gonna skip. Nah, bruh. I'm gonna keep swimming into this ship. Oh god, why does it do that? Can I? Okay. You cannot do that now. I'm still in combat. Somehow. Let me meditate. It's because they are around. All right, I'll swim to the shore. Is that new? You can't do that. How about now? Thank you. But yeah, unfortunately, fire levels above, they have so much health. It would take me, like, far longer to kill her. And she keeps those kind of mobs really are like experts at getting cheap shots in. And what I mean by that is like stuff you just can't block. You could probably like, you would have to dodge like an insane person to be able to survive it, I guess. There's something down here, look. Let me in! Ugh. I can't swim in this hole. This displeases me. Yes, you cheap shotting sons of bitches. Get off. I hate drowners. Get off, you sons of bitches. I'm gonna drown now. I almost drown because I couldn't fit through a sudden huge hole. Sons of bitches. I wanna kill him. Let me kill him. Ah, they're just gonna drown me. Actually following me, kind of. Come on guys, follow me. Nah, they're not following me. Well, I know where the treasure is at least. But with that amount of, I'm not gonna bother. There's so many. I really want to just give up because there's so many of those stupid things. I wonder if I could like take one out. Whoa, I killed him. How did that happen? Sweet. I didn't know they died in one hit. Okay. Wow, I've got nothing to complain about. I remember it taking more than one. Come on, Mr. Drowner. Missed. Yeah. Okay, I'm happy now. I don't remember it taking one hit. Do not remember that at all. Yeah, that's what you get. Oh, damn, that felt good. Now we're gonna. Now we can, in peace, check out this wreck. Oh no, there's more coming. Do they just like keep coming? Or? No matter, I'll just kill them all. Okay, so this is the back of the boat. There's nothing to be seen here. I wonder if there's sharks in this game. I think there is. Hey, we found the entrance. This looks like a swimming puzzle. We got it. Oh yeah, see there? And that stupid little window here, you can't swim out even though it's totally big enough for you. I wish they would fix those. Because it's nice to be able to fit into small places. Or go out, work outside the box, as it were. Right. We did it. I can't believe we did it. That's awesome. Perseverance, you see. I wanted to give up, but I didn't. But screw fighting level 15 wraiths. Wraiths are horrible anyway, but one that's higher level than you, 5-5 levels or whatever. No thanks. I don't want to do that. Okay, what's next? We've done a lot. We've cleared this whole area here. But there's still plenty to do. Come here, a horseshoe. Good old roach.
Come on.
Whoa, look at this thing.
Whoa there, Roach.
It's like a bunch of bandits or something.
Giddy up.
Oh, renegades again.
He can't take this.
Ouch. Let's try to tempt them out of their camp a little. Let's go with bow and arrow there. Need to get the guys with the bows. This is trouble with a camp, it's a bit hard to maneuver. Ah. Shit. That's more like it. That's a proper reaction right there. He's a leader. Yeah, you get some. And you get some as well. Oh, yeah. Oh, off with his head. Off with his head. Let's get this crossbow man. Crossbow man. You're the only one doing damage to me, so you need to die. I'm trying to jump over stuff, but it isn't way too high. I wonder if I can do all this on my from the comfort of my mount. Oh yes. Now the rest of you should be running about now. There's another crossbow dude. Hello, crossbow dude. Oh. And our last contestant. Ooh. What a massacre. Absolute massacre. Ah, I thought this belonged to somebody. It's like their shrine or something. Liberated the shrine. Is anyone gonna tell me what this place is for? Is it like a camp? Tell me of this place.
God tell bless me. You.
Okay. How about you? Fiztech addict. I guess this is some kind of camp with a shrine. Or is it like, is this a place for like drug addicts or something? No guess is as good as mine. I don't see any quests though. I was hoping there'd be like some sort of cult or something and we could talk to them and there'd be some sort of interesting story here, but doesn't seem like it. Seems like one of those kind of places that could have been something cool, but they probably didn't have time to flesh this one out. Some sort of addict that's preaching. Or maybe it's just high. Right. That's another one. Yep, so we've done this entire area here. So much. There is so many question marks. How am I going to do them all? I don't know. But I want to check them out because I think I'll have to do it like once in a while. Like do an episode like this. Just like not all the time, just like once in a while, and just like do a bunch of them and just warn you guys in advance, like I'm gonna do this, right? That's the supplies here at least, so that's why I get some supplies.
Son!
You just...
But yeah, just like warn you guys, like, hey, I'm gonna do side missions, question marks. And then you can not tune in if you don't want to see that. There's another bandit camp just there.
Go, go.
I remember there being a chest over here.
Whoa there, Roach.
Guess I was... Either it's empty or I'm imagining it.
Take it easy.
Let's check out the bandit camp since it's nearby, and there's too many bandit camps around here. Far too many bandit camps. How's my weapons? Still good. No damage. Sweet. Oh, the deserters. I'm a rich player. Whoa. You get those near misses and you're like, damn it. Also, it's kind of funny how your horse just nudges them out of the way. It should be like Mountain Blade where your horse just fucking knocks them over. That was awesome. That's one of the things I love. It's one of the reasons I go back to Mountain Blade again and again and again is because there's nothing so satisfying as knocking people over and then like chopping their heads off. And you feel powerful on a horse that crushes people. Alright. Thanks for the loot, lads. Crafting new crafting diagrams. that's another band of scallywags soundly dealt with, and we are overburdened yet again. Oh dear. Oh dear. I picked up too many weapons again. There's just two camps left. And some guarded treasure. Wow. There's just so much to do. It's crazy, guys. So, I'm going to leave it off here. I did a lot. I was planning on doing more, but my voice is failing me, so I'm going to leave it off here. So we've got a lot done. I'm going to do these episodes in future, but I will let you guys know at the start of the episode so you can skip ahead if you want to, or watch if you want to. But it's pretty much like in between there's some really good missions and you get such excellent loot. I just can't avoid these. I have to take advantage of what's being offered, if you know what I mean. Oh, these guys are refugees. Okay, so the map tells us what these guys are. They're just refugees that happen to be gathered around a shrine. Or maybe they made that shrine, I'm not sure. Maybe it's some trying to scare off the evil spirits or something. Yes, like so much stuff around here. Anyway, guys, I'm going to leave it off here. Hope you enjoyed this episode. Till next time.